Welcome to the Kids for Party Playlist Listening Party.
We are so excited because we get to listen to our new album with you.
We love dancing and singing with all of our fans. Are you ready?
Okay, play Kids for.
Too hard, hot, yeah. Ooh. Got my police and I'm fighting, man. Too hard, hot,
My favourite song to dance to from the party playlist would definitely be Wings, because I think it's just so upbeat and it's a really positive song and I love it.
Hey, let me show you my favourite part and you can join in too if you like. So you go pull in and you push out like a ninja. Pull in, push out on the other side. You come back in and then you're gonna swing. Come in and swing. So you go this side, this side, this side, this side. Try that? Okay. Mama told me not to waste. There, you got it.
Let's warm up together. So to start, we're going to stretch our arms. So you put one arm over like this, and one arm across. And you do the other side. And now we're going to move on to the legs. So you try to hold your balance, but you might need someone there to support you. And the other side. Now you're all warmed up.
Next up on your Kids Bop party playlist is Shake It Off. Here's a quick dance you can do to the chorus at home. So you start off with, and the player's gonna, then you go, play, 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 play. And you repeat the same moves for, and the haters gonna hate, 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 hate. Girls, arms on your hips for this bit. Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Boys, you can do the same move with your arms out like this. And then we finish it off with shake it off, I shake it off. And that's it. Hope you enjoy the track.
We asked all of you to shake it off for a chance to be featured in one of our Kids Bop music videos. Thank you to everyone who submitted. You guys showed us some awesome moves. And here they are in 3, 2, 1.
Mm-hmm. But I keep going.
When I was filming the video for Don't Start Now, my favourite bit has got to be filming on the beach. We filmed on lifeguard posts, went on some bikes and roller skates, that was so fun, and also we filmed some volleyball.
An awesome memory filming Don't Start Now has to be when one of our kids' up team hopped on the skates and started filming themselves.
What's one of our favourite songs to dance to?
Don't Start Now.
You like that song?
Yeah.
Okay, well then, go for it. Gonna cue the music?
Jeez!
Having a family dance party is 24 Karat Magic, because when we played it at my cousin's birthday party, everyone got up and started dancing, so it's clearly one of the best songs.
As you may know, 24 Karat Magic was one of the first ever hip hop music videos we recorded over here in the UK, and it's quite funky and we just love listening to it, to be honest.
This song is a super cool beat and I'm sure you'll love it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Showtime! Because I'm happy.
and your Kid Bop party playlist is Sing. I love to sing. It's my thing. And I don't mind wearing a bit of bling.
Join in.
It's late in the evening.
What this next song is? That's Stay, and we'll see you after this hit. Sorry. Here's Sorry.
Ooh, 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 is always amazing. The sets they come up with, or the places we go, it's always like so creative.
Join in.
Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes.
So one of my favourite parts of being on set is when we first get there and we see all of the new sets and all of the makeup and hair and all the costumes, because they are all amazing and they work really well with the sets.
We love dancing and singing with our fans, so join in!
Can we feel like you found this out from the Don't Start Now behind the scenes music video, make sure you go check that out, was that the ice creams that we used on set around the pool for Dance Monkey, they were actually fake when they looked really real. Like, I thought they were real myself.
I just wanted to give a big hello to all you beautiful people out there. The next song is What Makes You Beautiful?
You're insecure. Yeah.
The Party Machine remix, because it'll hype everyone up before you do your routine or freestyle. Here, let me show you.
If you like a bit of boom boom bass, then this banging track is just for you. Here's All About That Bass.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Gangnam style.
the Kids Will Party playlist, In My Feelings is one of the catchiest songs.
Ever heard of the In My Feelings challenge?
I can't stop singing it.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding?
Sing along with me.
We can turn around.
catchiest song on the Kids Bop Party playlist for me would probably be 2020 Visions. It's a Kids Bop original.
It's just got a really funky beat and a catchy bass line. And we learned the words over in Miami and we were like picking it up and listening to the US kids sing it. And we were like, oh no, this song's really groovy.
I love the choreography. It went a little something like this. All that I know is we're gonna make the world shine. Wanna learn it? Let's go for it. So, you're gonna go. All that. So, it's like, all that. All that I know. And then it's like, no. Is we're gonna make the world shine. Let's go for it. All that I know is we're gonna make the world shine.
So I think if I'm being honest, we saved the best till last. That's coming up now.
Kids Bop Party Playlist for all your favorite Kids Bop hits.